This video is for the use case when an implementation has detected a lower critical sensor going low has asserted for a fan. Log into the XClarity controller and go to Events. If you see the error message FQXSPCA0002M, work through the following procedure to troubleshoot this issue. Reseat the failing fan indicated by the fan's LED. If the problem persists, collect and upload the server service logs and contact Lenovo support.